Meet George. George is a simple man, living an uneventful, simple life. To the untrained eye, there is absolutely nothing special about this one. He's still living with his mother, has ordinary hobbies like slacking off, procrastinating, smoking weed, a lot of weed, and of course, he has a boring job. But luckily, this was his last day of the season, working at the Stormtrooper sunny seaside resort. Little did he know, something big is about to happen.
George, it pains me to say this, but I am your father. I have kept your existence secret for almost 2 decades, and I would gladly keep it that way if it weren't for your mother. I mean, the woman. She just won't shut up, always sending me messages about your pitiful failures. I have a job for you. Tomorrow you'll be named Chairman and Chief Supervisor on Project Bag. Once in place, you'll be given further instructions. This operation is of great importance. I do not tolerate failure, as your predecessor found out the hard way. And one more thing. I know you have asthma, but stop wearing the mask. You look like an idiot. I knew it. I shouldn't have done that merchandise deal. Fucking Jabba. Now every moron in the galaxy can buy one. Nonetheless, I will be watching you closely. Don't fuck up.